Me? Am I the drama? I don't think I'm the drama. Maybe I am. Am I the villain? I don't think I'm the villain.
I'm gay.
Guys, what we're going to go over right now is we're going to go over something called groin rock. This is for hip mobility. It's going to kill two birds with one stone if you do it correctly. Now, if we do the right leg straight, what you're going to do is you're going to make sure this foot here is slightly out. This foot's flat on the ground. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to sit back and you're actually working internal hip rotation on this side. And you're going to be working your groin and adductors on the right side in this case. This is something you guys want to do for hip mobility, low back pain. Do this right here. Add it to your warm-up program. And, yeah, just do that. That's just a new thing you do.